Now it fell on a holiday, as one fell on a holiday, a glory bought an humbling neck, a glory bought an humbling neck, to Paris for to ride,
to Paris for to ride,
to Paris for to ride. And when John Dory to Paris was come, a little before the gate, John Dory was witted, the porter was fitted to let him in thereat, to let him in thereat, to let him in thereat. The first man that John Dory met, it first was the King of France. John Dory gone well of his court to see, but fell down in the trance. But fell down in the trance.
But fell down in the trance.
But fell down in the trance. Pardon, pardon, my liege and my king, for my merry men and me. And all the charles in England, I will bring them down to thee. I will bring them down to thee.
I will bring them down to thee.
I will bring them down to thee. I will bring them down to thee. Sir Nicol was a Cornish man, a little beside to hide. He's manned forth a good black park with 50 oars aside. With 50 oars aside.
With 50 oars aside.
With 50 oars aside. Run up, my boy, into the main top, and see what thou canst spy. But oh, a goodly ship I see, I trow it be John Dory.
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 Sails they hoisted top and top, the mizzen and all was tried. And every man stood to his lot, whatever should be tied,
whatever should be tied,
whatever should be tied. The roaring cannons then were plied, a doubled up went the drum. The baying trumpets slowly cried, to courage all and some,
to courage all and some,
to courage all and some. The courage all and some. The grappling hooks were brought at length, the brown bill and the sword. John Dory at length, for all his strength, was clapped fast underboard.
Was
clapped
fast underboard.
Was clapped fast underboard.
Was clapped fast underboard.